you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Say the word.
Alright, so I was gonna show you my little trick to thicken the soup up before, if you don't want to use extra like dairy or cream or something. I just took half of my cannellini beans here, and then I just took a potato masher and I just kind of smushed them all up to make kind of like a paste. I'm sure you could probably do it in like a food processor or something, but I didn't think about it until I did this, but and you have to clean it. But anyway, so I'm just gonna take this, and then got my soup with instead of regular sausage, Italian sausage, I did chicken sausage, just to cut a little calories, and then kale, onion, garlic. I'll show you the list later. So, all right, so I'm just gonna scoop this in. See, it's kind of like a paste here. So that's gonna be really nice. It's almost like a refried bean texture. There we go. Okay, so now I'm just gonna stir it in. See how it's starting to dissolve? Just gives it a little more depth. And then mix it all up. And I'm just gonna add the rest of my beans, same beans. Put those in. Bring it to a boil and then put it on simmer. You're done.
Touch with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my legs.